of people. Blowing up a building can change